Echolocation, the use of echoes to know where you are. Bats use echolocation to get around. The echoes tell the bat where he is and what is near him. This blind boy has adopted echolocation to get around also.
Ben has no guide dog and never uses a white cane. He's not even using his hands. Instead, he sees with sound. He makes a sharp click, which bounces back off nearby objects. Amazingly, Ben's ears pick up the echoes and he can precisely locate where things are.